Welcome to our documentary on Tall Volcano. Although perhaps one of the smallest, Tall is amongst the most active volcanoes on the face of the Earth. Over the course of 33 previously recorded eruptions, the once 18,000 feet high volcano has formed 47 new craters. Tall Volcano is a series of volcanoes located on the island of Luzon. These were formed by the subduction of the Eurasian and Philippines plates. Subduction is when one tectonic plate slides under another plate at a convergent boundary. These zones are known for volcanoes and high levels of magmatic activity and earthquakes. The main crater reaches a height of 0.311 kilometers high. Tall Volcano is extremely complex. It is a lake and a volcano and a lake and a volcano. This is referred to as a complex volcano, which is a volcano with more than one feature. These types of volcanoes form due to multiple vents in different areas or the change of eruptive characteristics over a period of time. As we hiked, we also observed large quantities of fallen ash by the lakeshore and on the way up to the top of the crater. This indicates that the last eruption emitted large pyroclastic flows which covered large areas of land. And when these clouds settled, they covered everything with a thick layer of ash and rock, destroying all the vegetation in the area. This means that all the wildlife in the area has reformed over the last 30 to 40 years. In previous eruptions, there have been many precursors to indicate volcanic activity. These include the increase in frequency of quakes, groundswells or fissuring, sulfuric gas, and perishing of wildlife and vegetation. As we can see in this frame, previous eruptions have left large quantities of hardened lava. If we examine the hardened molten rock, we can see evidence of bubbles. This suggests that the lava cooled very quickly and that it contained other gases such as sulfur or carbon dioxide. The volcano also has a large effect and impact on life for locals. The volcano deposits nutrients all around it. This gives the locals great soil for farming and a great lake for fishery. There are many fish farms located throughout the lake. This abundance in farming gives all the locals a good income, so Tall is a widely populated area with around 6,000 people. When returning to the boats, we gathered information from locals about their thoughts and views on Tall Volcano.
Okay.
Ano nang inyo mapapala pag ng ikaw nang natiya malapit sa bulkan?
Ay, naewa, natakbo kami malayo. Hindi ba kami punta kabilang?
Ah,